time limit, a match of the tournament to decide the World Television Championship. Introducing first to my right, from Nevada, he weighs 303 pounds, Vinny Vegas. His opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, 229 pounds, Robbie V.
All right, we're set to go with the final of the second round matches in the Anderson Conference, Big Vinny Vegas and Robbie B. This is Tony Schiavone without Jesse the Body Ventura. Jesse will be joining us a little bit later on here on Worldwide Wrestling. Jesse probably needs to rest his voice. Many of you may know that Jesse will be involved in a production of a movie very soon with Sylvester Stallone and Wesley Snipes. So we're going to give him a little rest here while we watch the World Television Tournament continue. Winner of this match will face Eric Watts next week here on Worldwide. Big Vinny Vegas. Certainly the man who has a definite advantage, size and power over Robbie B. And Robbie B got here by his big upset over Shanghai Pierce in the first round. Actually, because of what happened just a week ago, or actually 2 weeks ago, this is the first match Vinny Vegas has had. Look at that nip up. Not a good move of strategy that time by B, running into Vinny Vegas. But anyway, Vegas got there by default over Van Hammer, so this is really the first time he's wrestled in this tournament. Here's an elbow in the back. The big guy lays him in one more time on Robbie B. 16 men began the tournament. Only three men remain here in the Anderson Conference. And after this match, it'll be only one. 10-minute time limit, so you got to win. Head first goes Robbie B. And, of course, a double disqualification, double count out, or a time limit draw would automatically put Eric Watts in the championship that'll air the weekend of April 3rd here on Worldwide. Oh, on the outside goes Robbie B. And that time he hit hard. The fall of the back on the concrete floor and a head up against the safety rail. Encouraging B to get up. And the big guy, Vegas, after B one more time. Pounding away. Big forearm shot. Mike Atkins, referee. A count out here, and Vegas will advance. As you know, in a championship match, the title cannot change hands on a count out or disqualification. But in this instance, a count out is just as good as a 1-2-3 or a submission. And B very slow to get in, and Vegas stopping the referee's count by going after it. V is in trouble, in major trouble now. Vegas sends him in. He tumbles out of the way. Oh, big super kick. And a spin kick. The big guy may go down. Barely holding himself up. Two count, and Vegas kicked away. But Vegas is the first man to get the blow into the midsection as both men go back to their feet. Robbie B up now. Tremendous power throwing him on the back. Here's a 1-2. And Robbie B kicked away. So B continues to hang in here. Based on this overwhelming size disadvantage he has. Telegraphed that one, wasted too much time, and unable to B to get up. Again, a spin kick. That's been his primary offensive weapon here. Karate chop to the head. A somersault. And still the big man won't go down. Look at this. B giving it all he's got now. And a chop to the head. And look at this. He is hitting the big guy with everything, and B's got a lot, but it's not really fazing him that much. Look at this. Into the corner. Vinny Vegas, double axe handle blow. Vegas. On sheer size, is dominating this match. And why that chokehold's applied, I have no idea. Now B again. Fuel kick that time. And that put him down. Temper get the best of him here. One, two. I tell you, Vinny's absorbing these. Vinny is taking everything Robbie B has, and he continues to pummel away at the youngster from Battle Creek. And now into the corner. Try to moonsault. Vegas showing a little bit of quickness. A little bit of timing there. Here's the pickup. He's going for snake eyes. He's had just about enough here. There it is. Vegas, after snake eyes, makes a cover, and this one's over.
The winner of the match advancing in the tournament, Vinny Vegas.
So Vegas goes to the finals of the Anderson Conference next week against Eric Watts. Right here on Worldwide, and if he does anything like he did today,